Philadelphia Bulls are 1-3 since Pearl's return from that SEC suspension. Hey, Ben Mascot punches a Commodores fan in the face. He actually draws blood. What's up with that?